And welcome back to Let's Play The Walking Dead Season 1 Blind. I'm the RPG Chick. We are playing actually now 400 Days, the special episode, the DLC. Play the game. Yeah, here we go. My god, the end of last episode, guys, I mean, in tears, really enjoying it. My god, the writers at this, the Telltale Games are geniuses. Can't say enough about this game. Really enjoyable. Great characters, very memorable. Awesome voice acting. Looks like you're playing through a comic book. Which is cool. Gil's pit stop. Thanks for stopping. Oh, he didn't stop. Oh my god, look at those gas prices. $2.09 for regular? That's awesome. Just zombies now. Gas up now. Next rest stop, 45 miles. Well, I don't think these guys are looking for gas. What they're looking for tends to run and scream. If seen, do not approach. Call 911. Strongly recommended evacuate. Evacuation notice. People looking for people. People looking for other people. Bonnie, Shel, Russell. Do I look at these? Oh, yeah. I'm enabled here. Vince, choose, huh? We're gonna look at the stories of these people. Vince, Shel, Bonnie, Russell, and Wyatt. Five people. We'll start. We'll go in reading order. Vince.
Damn it. I told you. I already told you it wasn't me, man. Man, come on.
Oops.
I told you like 20 times. I don't even know your brother.
Oh. Wow. What did he do to his brother? That's what I wonder.
Shit.
Uh-oh. Put in.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, they got him. The long arm of the law. Vince, 2 days in. Just like, our main character in the first game.
Come on, man.
There's a prisoner.
You don't listen to this crap anymore.
2 hours. Think it'll clear up soon?
No.
Wait a minute, the traffic man? Supposed to have been at the pen an hour ago. I'm gonna get written up for this.
Oh, relax. It's not your fault. What do you think happened to him?
Whatever it is, it's big. Seen five
what the hell, man?
By
what?
Already.
You know. Cut it out.
Jesus, you guys.
You gonna make me?
Yeah.
Hey, Vince! Justin's gonna make me.
It's too hot for this shit.
Vince, I'm making him hot now.
You guys ever gonna quit?
You're making me hot.
You guys ever gonna quit?
How else we gonna pass the time?
Hey, man. How about you open a fucking window?
It's a prison bus, asshole. The windows
hey,
don't
Justin.
Open.
Shit ain't
see that
right,
guy
man.
In the beat-up truck?
Shit ain't right.
I'll bet he
Shut
lives in that
there.
Truck now. You probably got his whole house. Life savings. Shit. I bet you stole his dog. You steal his dog, man?
I wasn't stealing from guys like that. Anyway, better than stealing his virginity.
Hey, how many times I gotta tell you?
Here we go.
Seriously, I was falsely accused.
How old was she, 15?
Damn it, it ain't like that.
You telling me there wasn't a star witness waiting around
in the same boat?
Van? I'm shocked.
We're all in the same boat here. What's the point of arguing?
The point is, I'm not like that.
My lawyer's gonna be hearing
tell
about
you what,
this.
Guys. I ain't afraid to say it. I'm really missing my girlfriend right now.
I'm guessing she's pretty pissed at you.
It's worse than that, man. She won't talk to me. Haven't heard her voice in months. Really messing with me, like for real.
Just let it go, man.
I want to, but you know.
Call her up when we get there.
I love her, man.
You should call her up when we get there. You gotta face that shit.
No, you're right, man. First call I get.
Danny, I know you don't realize this because you're you, but you probably ruined that poor girl's life, you piece of shit.
What do you do?
Big talk from white collar back there. How many lives you wrecked, kid?
Who cares?
Hotter than hell up in here. I'm getting dehydrated. Hey, how about some water back here?
Shut up. I thought you took the stand and cried your eyes out.
I'm telling you again.
Didn't you lose your shit and tell them you didn't know what you were doing?
Or I'll set you
up. I lied. Turns out I'm good at that.
You lied on the stand? See, that's the kind of shit I could never do.
Religious?
Nah, man.
Watch a lot of cop shows?
Nope.
What then?
I'd say anything to avoid more time.
I gotta admit, I'd say anything to get out of doing more time.
You guys are messed up.
Says the criminal. You wanna know the funny thing? I don't regret any of it. I carried my victims for years. They knew what they were getting into. And now here I am, and there they are. And Wall Street assholes pulling the same scores are smiling on TV. Fuck that.
How'd it all work, anyway?
It was like a pyramid scheme.
How'd you live with yourself?
Those kind of shit?
How'd you live with yourself?
Easy. I didn't think about it.
How much did you make off with, anyway?
Enough.
So, like, couple hundred K?
So he embezzled money or stole money?
Million.
God damn, boy. Oh, when we get out of here, you, me, and Vince, we gotta go into business, know what I'm saying?
You know,
then go back
I don't
to jail.
Actually know a thing about you, Vince. Maybe he's a priest.
Yeah, Father Vincent.
I bet he touched
I helped
kid.
My brother.
Two kids. You touch a couple kids, Vince?
No. I helped my little brother.
They send you to prison for that now?
He was in trouble. I had to help him out.
In my own special
I
way.
I knew it was something stupid.
You regret it, man? If you're saying what I think you are, I got respect for you, man.
Doesn't matter.
Doesn't really matter. What's done is done.
I hear you.
How'd they get you?
Threw the gun in the trash.
And?
Some stupid dog knocked the can over the next day. Kid found it and turned it in.
You gotta be kidding me. Man, you're bad luck, Vince. Bad luck, Vince! That's not bad. What do you think, Justin?
They didn't search very well.
Fuck you! Fuck me! Fuck you, motherfucker!
Oh,
shit! Oh, man.
It's on.
Crabtree, knock it off!
Hey, get in there, man!
Let him go!
Let him go, man!
Damn it, Crabtree!
That'll work.
He's gonna kill him, Vince!
Let the guard handle it, guys.
Fuck that. We gotta get in there.
We're tied up.
I don't want to get in the middle of that shit, Danny.
Vince, we gotta do something. You know this ain't right.
Like
I'm
what?
Not doing any more time to save some stupid ass.
We can't do anything with the chains on.
We can't do anything with these damn chains on. Shit.
You should have noticed that.
I'm
duh.
Warning you one
He's
last
not listening,
time,
man.
Goddammit.
You gotta get in there.
Get yourself in there and wake that shit
Come
up,
Come on, man.
Come on, boy.
It took long enough to get in here.
Okay, asshole.
Let him go.
Get in between them, goddammit.
He's gonna kill that boy.
Crabtree?
Don't just stand there.
What are you warning.
Don't just stand there. Let him go, goddammit.
Ooh. And now he's gonna come back as a walker and chew that guy up.
What happened?
What did you do, boy?
And we're gonna be stuck in these chains.
God damn it, boy! Answer me back
there! That guy's still alive! Get those cuffs off him, man!
Wait, he shot the second guy in the head, right? But the first one's dead?
What the hell was that?
He's gonna chew the guy's neck apart.
He made a move on me!
Is he still breathing?
I don't know.
He's still breathing?
These guys are amateurs.
Fuck!
You gotta call someone, man!
What? I'm calling this in.
Amateurs.
Don't call it in yet. Just
Just
he
wait,
might
okay?
still be alive.
Just give me a damn minute.
He might still be alive. Call a damn ambulance, man.
I just need a minute. I need a minute to think.
You ain't got a minute.
Shut up, you hear me? Just shut your mouth.
Uh-oh.
Okay. Calm down. Take it easy.
I'll hey, calm
everybody
down.
Calm down.
You quit running your fucking mouth.
Everybody needs to calm the fuck down. Situation's bad enough as it is.
He's right. Let's all just take it down a notch, okay?
He's not taking it down a notch.
You really want to pull that trigger again, son?
Thanks, man.
What the fuck?
Here it comes. Apocalypse Now.
I saw it.
I seen it.
Hey, you gotta get us the hell out of here.
You're not going anywhere.
Fuck that. Get this bus moving. Hey, driver,
I said,
let's go,
we're
man.
We're staying right here. We're safe inside the bus. Nothing's gonna...
Yeah, safe. Real safe.
Oh, my God. Hey. Hey, you need to call someone. You hear me? We need to... Did he just bail on us?
Oh, Jesus.
Nice.
The hell, man?
Is he stuck where those chains
fuck,
too?
Fuck!
Oh boy. He is stuck.
Us. You sure about that?
Until he breaks free.
Shit. What are we doing, guys?
Come on! We gotta do something!
I'm trying to think.
We need to get off this bus.
Think fast, man.
We need to get off this bus.
Okay, man. But what's the plan?
Where's the guard's gun?
Yeah, the gun. Good thinking, trust me.
Past the zombie.
Where the fuck is it?
Oh, it's the next stone.
Fell on it. It's underneath him.
Can you move him?
Oh, fuck me.
Can you reach underneath? Just squeeze like a bit.
Get the gun, man. Get
the gun.
Hurry up.
Oh, we gotta hit it. Oh, we gotta do it again and then catch. Get him.
Shoot this asshole, Vince!
It's getting red over here. Nice. Brain matter. Yummy.
Watch it, man.
Puke, sorry. Even yummier.
Sorry. Man, I can't believe this shit. Can you believe this shit, man?
Nope.
No.
We gotta find some way to get out of here.
Oh, no.
This isn't gonna work.
Look at the cage.
We can maybe get out through the front of the bus if that cage door is unlocked. If we can get out of these chains.
Damn it.
Need those keys.
Where are the damn keys, man?
They weren't on him.
Well, shit, if the keys aren't on him, then where the hell are they?
Shoot the chain.
They must have left them up front.
Maybe we finally caught a break.
Danny,
hey,
don't.
Buddy!
It's a zombie, man.
Fuck?
God damn it, Danny. You always put your fucking foot
in. You, man.
You gotta get out of here before any more of them show up.
Too late.
That's not gonna hold.
Vince!
You just
fire
shoot...
the fucking gun!
I've been waiting to shoot the chain. Shoot the chain. Shoot
whoa,
the chain.
Whoa, watch it.
Ain't gonna work.
Fire, man. Didn't work. The bracket.
The chain runs through that loop that's welded to the floor.
Yeah!
Pull the chain?
Point.
I mean, if that would work.
How the hell are we gonna get out of here?
There's gotta be a way. Can't we just shoot off the chains?
No way.
Been trying to.
Cut through.
What about the cuff? If we shoot one of those off, the chain will slip right out.
Are you fucking insane? What do you think is gonna happen if you fire a shotgun that close to someone's
head? Well, what do you think's gonna happen if we don't get the fuck out of here? Vince, give me the gun. We gotta do this.
Give you the gun.
Back off!
How about I shoot it? You just want the gun.
Whoa!
Vince! What the fuck?
Shoot his ankle cuff.
I'm sorry, man.
Fuck you! Do it! Hurry!
Justin's just gonna slow you down.
Ooh! Owie, owie.
Do it again!
Yeah, I'm sure that's what he wants us to do. Do it again. Oh my god.
Come on, let's go.
What? Why don't we take him? I don't have an option to take him. Damn it. I didn't know I'd be choosing which one stays alive or not. Well, crap, that was quick. That's it? And who's standing here? That was only 15 minutes. Okay, Shel. Birthday party. Red Steiner.
Wait.
It's in Georgia. Georgia gold paper. It's not Lily, is it? Shel, 236 days in.
Hey, Shel. Your sister's getting pretty good, huh?
Becca had a good teacher, Steph. Thank you for doing that. She needs something to focus on besides, you know, everything else.
Yeah. Growing up in a world like this, what do you think that does to a kid?
Yeah, I'm trying to protect her.
I'm trying to protect her from it as much as possible. Things are stable here, for now.
Stephanie,
I want her to grow up with this, not what's outside these walls.
Becca's a good kid. These are shit times, and she's gonna go through that. But if we can keep her from experiencing some of the shit I've seen...
Thanks, Stephanie.
She's really long eyebrows, Stephanie.
Thanks.
Becca, that was great.
Thanks, sis. You think we can do something like this every week?
That sounds like a great idea.
That sounds like a great idea. Maybe we can all get in on it, like some kind of weekly talent show.
That was amazing, Becca. We could all use a little more music in our lives. Did I ever tell you that I used to play in a band?
Yes, Roman, you've told us. She doesn't want to hear about it again.
All right, all right. In that case, let's get back to work.
What work?
Oh, and thanks to Boyd's hard work on the vegetable garden, we're having fresh soup tonight.
Yeah.
Okay, let's get to it.
You want to help me and Shel do the supply inspection?
Cool. You check the flashlights this time. I'll look over the guns.
I don't want you messing with those.
Uh-uh. I don't want you messing with those unless we're in danger, okay? I'll take care of those later.
Fine.
Shel, when you get
you remember
sec,
that, Becca.
Meet me out back. Help me feed the watchdogs.
The watchdogs. Sure, feed them watchdogs. Knives.
These knives are looking pretty ragged.
Don't worry, they're on our list.
What, for the grindstone? Well, we have more time to look around, unlike the previous episode. I had options to talk to people, but the guards were talking, so I didn't want to interrupt them, and then my time was over. I can look at the guns.
How are we doing on ammo?
Better than we thought. We haven't had to use these for a while.
You guys need help?
Nah, we got this. Right, Becca? You go ahead and help Roman out back.
Roman Emperor? Flashlights.
Still one short. We never found the other flashlight?
Nope. Still in the cornfield somewhere, I guess.
People took it to the motorhome and then they broke it trying to hide stuff to give... Never mind. Back to episode 2 of the original game, guys.
The diner looked pretty nice back then.
That's because they used to pay people to clean it.
Also, not as many dead visitors back then.
Is that how we spell it? Sodar? Proudly serving Sodar?
What?
Nothing.
I'm just looking at your butt. Looking at that fine butt. Isn't that her daughter, actually? Slide on over. Okay, I think we're done here. We're supposed to meet him in the back. Oh, empty wall. That'll be interesting.
Looks weird in here without the paintings.
Well, Boyd wanted something to paint his own pictures on. I guess it'll be a personal gallery in here when he's done.
Oh. He wants to paint there? Where do I go? Where do I go? Ah, back here. Anything behind the counter? Interesting. No. Oh, cash register.
Hey, Becca. Think we should start charging for the inspections we make?
Oh, yeah. Then we can spend all our money at nowhere.
Ooh, hash browns. Yum. Mashed tatters. Don't they spell taters with T-A-T-E-R-S? Pancakes. Let's go back into the kitchen.
We should do an inspection on these. Make sure they all work.
Yeah, I inspect them too many times. I'll run out of fuel.
Glad we thought to bottle our water before it ran out.
Stir the soup.
Smells good.
Stir is good too. Anything else? Sodar!
This hasn't worked in a long time. God, what I wouldn't give for a cup of coffee in the morning.
Alright. Alley door, shelf.
Ooh, starting to thin out in here. Thank God we have a garden now. I don't miss going on raids for this stuff.
Alley door, okay. Oh!
Oh, you scared me!
It's Mailer!
He's hungry. Guess he knows it's feeding time.
Mailer! That's disgusting.
It's disgusting.
Can't disagree with you there. You know, your sister said she wouldn't mind doing this.
Roman, we've talked about
being
this.
Being a zombie?
Becca doesn't need to deal with this kind of thing.
Listen, I know you think that giving her an easy life is what's best. It's really not.
This is far from an easy life.
This is far from an easy life, Roman.
You know what I mean. She needs to know the sacrifices we have to make to survive in this world.
As long as she knows how to protect herself, it's fine. I don't want her to stop caring about people.
Okay. What's that one eating?
I don't know. I'll check it out.
I gotta get back out front. Looking forward to that soup.
Why do you have him out here? Talk to the walker? Ah! It's not much of a conversationalist. It says talk to walker, not approach walker. Well, this one we can just look at. We don't get too close. They're loud and stuff.
Oh, God.
What are they feeding them? People, obviously. People or animals, actually. Could be animals. And they prefer people, but if they have only one thing to eat, they'll eat that. I don't feel like getting too close to that thing. Why are they here exactly? Did he say? I don't know if I wasn't paying attention or what. What? Is that it? That's it? Are we just going back in then? I thought we could follow him. Oh my God.
Jesus, don't ever fucking do that again.
Yeah, really.
Whoa, what's your problem?
Listen
I
to your mother.
I do this all the time. You don't get all pissed off.
It's not safe to go jumping out at people.
You can't go jumping out at people. Not anymore. It's not safe.
But...
what if I had a weapon? I could have thought you were a walker.
What are you talking about?
I...
I'm shooting you, yeah.
I just saw our walkers out back eating a puppy.
A puppy?
Yeah. I guess it just got to me. You know, it was so little. You don't think about babies anymore, but after a while you just kind of accept this is it.
Yeah. I guess you kind of forget.
Right? But then, you know, there it is. You see it and you want to protect it and now it's gone.
That sucks. Maybe if Clive dies next, we can put him out there instead. He'd make a better watchdog anyway.
Becca.
Shel! Becca! Ooh. Something's going on outside!
What is it?
I don't know. Something bad. We gotta find Roman.
Something bad. Something always bad.
Come here, everyone!
Shit. Come on, we gotta find Roman.
This month. It's okay to be there.
Jesus!
What's going on?
Largum.
My God! Largum. What did you do?
All I did was put on the blindfold and bind his wrists. Somebody else beat him up. He already had the cuts and bruises.
Watchdogs caught him trying to steal supplies.
Is he bitten?
No, they didn't get that close.
Did he hurt anyone?
Did he hurt anyone?
No, thank God.
Who is he?
I don't know, and I don't think he speaks English.
I can't believe he just snuck
in. It's the second break-in we've had in the last couple of weeks. Last time we couldn't catch him, and they got away with more medicine than we could afford to lose.
Well, we all know what it's like trying to survive out there.
True.
He just came in here for food. Let's just give him some and send him on his way.
But what if there are more of them? He could have been scouting.
That's right. He could be part of a larger group.
If there were more, I think we would have seen them by now.
It's too dangerous to let him go.
Nobody travels alone by choice anymore, right?
We can't just let him go. It's too dangerous.
Who knows if he has friends waiting to attack?
Don't you think we would have seen someone by now? At least trying to negotiate to get him back.
You have a point.
You have a point.
I don't know.
Well, he's not staying here. You let in a stranger, and everything starts breaking down.
The last time we did that, we lost Bree. And then Vernon with that goddamn boat.
Vernon and the boat are the reason the group fell apart. Not trusting strangers.
Vernon and the boat!
We stole their boat from that teenage kid at gunpoint. That's when our group fell apart.
He can't stay here.
I agree. Keeping him here is not an option.
These are some of the cancer survivors?
It would be a drain on our resources. Look, we all know what we're talking about here, so let's stop dancing around it. We either let this guy go and take our chances, or we kill him.
Are you serious?
Jesus Christ. Are you serious?
Roman's right. It's gotta be one or the other.
We're letting him go. It's the only right thing to do.
I'm telling you, we can't do that.
But killing him? Is that really the answer?
Stephanie, Boyd, you two don't think we should kill him. We know where Joyce and Clive stand on the subject. You're the swing vote here, Shel. What's it gonna be?
Set him free.
We have to set him free.
We can't.
He's not even armed. We can't just kill him. This isn't in self-defense.
Isn't it, though? If it means he can't come back to hurt us?
That isn't the same thing.
But last time...
Joyce, that was a long time ago. If we kill this man, then we're giving up a part of ourselves that we can never get back.
All right. Fine.
I'm
definitely
not ready to let that go.
Definitely should get a warning for next time. We'll slit his throat.
Cut him free.
I hope you guys know what you're doing.
Give him some food. Three or four cans. Just as a gesture of good faith. And get him out of here.
Hey, well, I didn't say that.
I don't know if you can understand a word I'm saying. But you better understand this. You came this close to death today. And if you ever, ever come near this place again, or tell anybody where we are, you'll wish you had died today.
Hmm. 259 days in. This is still Shell. Okay, this is a long episode. Fours? They playing cards?
Nope. Yeah. Do you have any sevens?
So that's interesting. It's some of the group of, what do you call it? The cancer survivor group. Two of them are, I think. Any sevens? I don't know how to play this. Am I choosing a seven? Yep.
I miss playing guitar for everyone. It was stupid, but fun. Why don't we do that anymore?
Since the attack, there's a lot we don't do anymore.
I shouldn't have let that guy go. Boyd would still be alive and everything would be the same.
Boyd agreed it was the right thing to do. Anyway, Roman's obsessed with keeping this place secured now.
Because we let him go? People are dead?
You know that's impossible, right?
Well, after last time, Roman isn't taking any chances.
Then he should fix the loose board behind the storage lots.
Becca, are you sneaking out again?
Do you know how dangerous that is?
Oh, God, do you know how dangerous that is?
It's not dangerous. There's nothing out there but slow-ass walkers.
What are you talking about? We've had two break-ins already.
There's people, too.
Anyone could be out there. What if someone sees you and follows you back here?
Mm-hmm. They won't.
How do
Damn
you know?
It, Becca.
Shel, I need to talk to you.
It's open. What's going on?
Hey, Becca.
Hey.
When you get a sec, I need you to come out and talk to me. It's important.
Okay.
I'll be outside. You'll see me.
Give us a minute.
Give us a minute.
Yeah. Just don't take too long.
What was that all about?
How should I know? I don't know. We didn't talk about it yet.
I don't know. Probably not good, though. Stay here. It'll be just a minute. I'll fill you in when I get back.
Oh, so we're in a camper now. I thought we were inside a diner. That's a diner.
How come no one's watering these?
I don't know. Why aren't you watering them? I probably can't go any further this way, I just want to see. Testing the limits of my environment here. Can we go back here? Can, but there's nothing to see. They're like, what the hell is she doing? She's just walking back and forth. Talk to Joyce. Where's Joyce? I don't have a Joyce selected. That's Joyce. Unfinished painting. Romans? Yep, we literally just looked at it. Howdy,
Joyce. Joyce, do you know what's going on?
I don't know if I should say anything.
Please, what is it?
They caught Stephanie stealing and then trying to escape.
Oh my gosh.
Stephanie, the cute one?
What are they gonna do?
I don't know. What can we do?
I'll go talk to Roman. We'll figure it out. Is this really necessary?
What's in there?
Roman?
Good, you're here.
I heard about Stephanie.
I'm sorry.
What are you gonna do?
What's in the truck? A walker?
You know what we do.
What happened?
We caught her trying to escape.
Maybe she wasn't.
Maybe she wasn't. Maybe she just wanted to get outside these walls for a while.
We're not allowed to leave?
Ever since the incident, you've made this place feel, I don't know, oppressive.
We've made it safe.
We're prisoners.
She was definitely trying to escape. She had most of our ammo and medicine with her. She screwed us, Shell. All of us. And now we're in that position again where we can't keep her here and we can't let her go. You do know why I'm telling you this, right?
You want me to take care of
it? Yeah. You want me to take care of it.
You and Boyd were the ones who fought to let that guy go. Convinced us all to take that chance. Well, we did. But it was wrong. And now Boyd is dead. We're beyond the luxury of taking chances now. And I need to know that you're with us 100%.
But she's one of us.
But she's one of us. This is different.
No, she's not. Not anymore. She tried to sneak out and leave us without any medicine or extra ammo. She knew that could mean the death of any one of us. You got your gun?
I could kill her.
It's in the camper.
I'll give you a few minutes to get your head together.
God, what do I tell Becca?
That's up to you. Whatever you say, I'll back you up.
So was that
Shel?
Stephanie
What's
in
wrong?
The trailer?
Am I in trouble?
Mm-mm. This is going to be hard for you to hear.
What I'm gonna say is gonna be hard to hear.
What is it?
It's Stephanie. She stole a bunch of ammo and medicine and tried to escape.
Oh my God. What the hell did she do that for?
Roman says we have to...
Kill her? Yeah. Why would she do this to us?
Because this place isn't safe
anymore. Because this place isn't safe anymore. After those guys attacked us, even after we let their friend go, this place just hasn't been the same.
Of course not. Roman's trying to make it better.
Better? No one is happy anymore. We live like prisoners.
But it's safe here. I mean, yeah, I want to get away every now and then, but I would never leave. That's crazy.
Roman wants me to do it.
I'm sorry. Let's just get it over with. Your gun's over there, in the drawer.
Damn. Well, what if we had voted to shoot this guy? Would we now have to deal with this now? What would be going on now if we had shot that guy before?
Are you okay? Do you want to talk about it?
No, I don't. Just want to get it over with.
I don't want to shoot the cutie. Keys?
You know, we don't have to do this. We can just go.
What?
What if we escape with Stephanie?
We've survived on our own before. If we just go, we can be out of here before anyone can do anything about it.
Are you crazy? Where would we go? There's nothing out there. As long as we're here, we're safe. The group will protect us.
But for how long?
I don't know. Longer than we'd survive out there. Besides, you know the rules. If we try to leave, Roman will hunt us down. We don't have a choice. This is who we are now.
I don't want this to be who we are.
Yeah, I want to go.
Just let me do it then.
I'm not gonna have the little girl do it. Daughter do it. No, I'll do it.
No, I'll do it. You shouldn't ever have to do something like this. I just need a second.
This really sucks.
Yeah, it does.
Shel, it's time.
No one's home. Check is in mail. Keys.
What are you doing?
Oh, Shel? We just got a drive away, actually.
What the hell?
Sit down, get safe.
Yeah, I hope that girl will remember it.
Hey!
Shel!
Be safe, I promise.
See you, jerkwad.
God damn it!
Cool. Shell.